Gacy continuing to mess with the mind of the champ. Head of NXT in your house.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, representing Legado del Fantasma, Electra Lopez.
What has already been a busy night for Legado.
The turf war between Legado and Tony, these family rumbles on. We've already seen them brawling this evening. Electra Lopez now has to focus on her own business.
Finally witnessing the real fire.
I think we are. Listen, this lady dominated NXT UK with a cutthroat approach. Perhaps spent her first 6 months over the pond in NXT, walking on eggshells somewhat, feeling like the newcomer. But now the gloves are truly off, and Alba Fire is looking to take over the women's division in NXT.
We heard from Alba Fire. She has said that fire represents a rebirth.
Yeah, for me, Alba Fire looking to get back to basics, getting back to what made her so. Whoa, Cora Jade sitting here at ringside.
Now, well, Cora Jade amongst the NXT universe. And we just heard from her. She's in the mood for a little popcorn.
Listen, what the hell is Cora Jade doing out here?
I just told you.
No, it's one of two things. She's trying to be a distraction, or maybe she would rather be a part of the NXT universe as opposed to competing in the ring. You want to be a fan, that's fine. Make your mind up.
A lot of aggression right here in front of us, but I want to go back to Cora Jade for a moment because she's just out here enjoying the show.
No, no, look, you've got to be a professional
no.
in this game.
Yes.
How do you think it will go if I went up to The Undertaker during my career and asked for a selfie or asked for an autograph and sat ringside watching his match, munching on popcorn? You should be studying, learning this game, looking to improve.
Much like maybe Electra Lopez, you're a little bit too distracted by Cora Jade and the business she is.
How could you not be?
Because she's out here enjoying the show. It's fire in the cover and a kick out.
You can watch this show from the locker room. There is a monitor setup. That is where everybody else watches the show from.
Well, fire not minding her business at Cora Jade on the outside, trying to take it to Lopez. And it was Lopez, by the way, who said last week that Jade was an underachiever. Maybe she has a little bit of business to be out here.
Stiff words. I'm not sure I agree with what Electra Lopez said there.
Oh,
Jade stepped up huge a couple of weeks ago versus Natalya. I do agree that Jade should not be celebrating what was ultimately a loss to Natalya Lopez.
Now there you finally see Lopez looking over at
Look at that,
Jade.
Even the seat she's taking. Last night on Raw, Cody Rhodes gave a young lad a weight belt. What a moment that was for that young lad who attended Raw. Cora Jade has taken that seat from a fan here in NXT.
Well, let's focus on the here and now. And if I was Electra Lopez, I'd be focusing on Alba Fire and maybe trying to focus on Legado del Fantasma's current issues with the Don.
Listen, Electra Lopez is a woman of many talents, loyalty being a key trait. She'll always take care of business for La Familia, just like La Familia.
Oh.
Will always help her take care of her business.
Oh, the injured arm, and Lopez has been focusing on the left shoulder of Alba Fire. Fire cannot hit the Gory Bomb due to the injury. Now Lopez continuing to apply the pressure, and it was Lopez who said tonight would be her night.
Yeah, absolutely. Listen, Legado del Fantasma on a roll at the moment. They are winning the turf war. Escobar is running a
tight ship. Shoulders down, near fall.
And I will say this, if Lopez can beat Alba Fire tonight, the faction is second only to the Bloodline in my eyes, but that is starting to look like a bleak prediction.
And now Fire, one arm and all, climbing all the way to the top. Fire looking down and kicks into the cover, hooks both legs, and Fire continues to rise in NXT.
Here is your winner, Alba Fire.
Overcoming the odds, Fire had to block out the pain, and somehow, some way, overcomes everything thrown at her tonight. to pick up another victory.
Everything thrown at her. What about everything thrown at Alexa Lopez?
Like what? What?
Like an invader sat ringside watching her. How's about that? Distracting her.
Oh.